Stage 3 breast cancer. What is breast cancer? Cancer occurs during cells multiply and grows out of control. If you have breast cancer, it means that this process began in your breast. No matter where these cells spread in your argument, it's still thought breast cancer. Breast cancer can start in the milk-producing organs called lobules or in the ducts. It can too light in the body's tissues. Increased plasma flow or a buildup of white blood cells may occur. This can result in redness, warmth, or injury, and it's known as passionate breast cancer. When cells grow and divide uncontrollably, they form growths. As the condition progresses, the cells begin to attack nearby tissue. Eventually, cancerous cells can break away and travel to nearby lymph nodes. Once they're in the common system, they can travel to distant organs like your bones or liver. Staging is based on how big the primary tumor is, how many lymph nodes are discovered to have tumor cells, and what, if any, other organs cancer has spread to. The spread of cancer cells to other parts of the body is called metastasis. What does stage 3 mean? If you have stage 3 being cancer, it means your cancer has spread away from your breast, but it has not reached your distant organs. Stage 3 breaks down as follows. Stage 3A. In stage 3A mine cancer, one of the audience asks. No tumor is in the breast, or the swelling of the breast is any size. Cancer is detected in 4 to 9 nearby lymph nodes. The tumor is larger than 5 centimeters. Small groups of cancer cells are also believed in nearby lymph links. The growth is larger than 5 centimeters. Cancer is also observed in up to 3 nearby lymph lumps under your arm or near your breastbone. Stage 3B. In stage 3B breast cancer, a growth of any size is found. Cancer cells are found in the heart wall or skin of the breast. These areas may appear red or have ulcers. Also, one of the following applies. Up to 9 nearby lymph nodes are involved. Cancer has spread to the lymph links near the breastbone. Stage 3C. There could be a tumor of any size or no tumor at all. Also, cancer has invaded the chest wall or skin of the breast. There's inflammation or ulcers of the skin. Also, one of the supporters applies. Cancer is seen in 10 or more of the underarm lymph nodes. Cancer remains found in the lymph nodes reaching up on the collarbones. Cancer is found in the lymph nodes below the arm and near the breastbones. Because stage 3 breast cancer has increased outside the breast, it's harder to treat than advanced stage breast cancer. With aggressive treatment, stage 3 heart cancer is curable, but the risk that cancer will grow back after treatment is high.